In the interview we're going to be watching in a few minutes, there was another procedure that I noticed that you did. It's called a typical day or typical day. Can you describe what that technique is about?
Sure. Typical days help you get a picture of how the whole system works together. So if I ask you to start by telling me how did the day go, and usually you're going to start, it's interesting to listen to parents because they'll start somewhere in the middle. I usually go back and say, well, who got up first? Mm-hmm. And how did all of that go? And I try to get a chance to, by moving through the day, to see what all the interactions are and who cuts into whom. Sometimes, for instance, you'll see mom and a child being involved in something. And it's interesting to find out when dad decides to get involved and what the effect of all of that is. So that gives me an interactive thing. Second thing that typical day does is that very often when you're asking parents what would you like to see going better or how would you need, could we help you in some way, they're having a hard time pinpointing exactly what it is they might like to work on. So a typical day gives them a kind of broad enough spectrum but a closed enough focus to articulate what the actual difficulties of everyday life are.